We just come and make demonstration against corruption. The current Jinnah would like to pass their sons by corruption. They not won the election. They lose the election. Now they want to spread and use the system power on innocent people and civilian people. You don't want Ashraf Ghani anymore here to be a president in Afghanistan and kill our army and kill our civilian people and lost the job around the country. There is no job for my youth. There is no job for my sister and brothers. There is no food for their lunch and dinner.